in a few minutes, Anthony Carthew follows the Prince and Princess of Wales on their Arabian journey.